Paris, the capital of France and its most populous city, is one of the most visited places in the world.
But did you know the Eiffel Tower is only the fourth most visited attraction in Paris? Topping it are the Louvre in third, the Basilica in second, and Notre Dame in first.
Paris has an oceanic climate affected by the North Atlantic Current. Mild, moderately wet weather usually brings temperatures in the 70s Fahrenheit or low 20s Celsius in the summer, while the winter generally brings mid-30s Fahrenheit or just above 0 Celsius.
The city has played a major role in bringing many now everyday things to life. Photography, the metric system, going to the movies, and even car racing are said to have originated in Paris. It is also well known for having an abundance of cafes, its fashion and shopping, and being one of the most expensive cities in the world. Please like and subscribe for more, and let me know in the comments which city I should do next.